When you watch ad locking on Netflix and you look really closely, you may just see me. Hello, my name is Marek Dębiński and I am a background artist. A background artist is a person employed in the film industry who fills up the background basically for the film to look more natural, for the scenes with main cast, the actors to look more natural. It's quite a complex role because you can be cast for a variety of things, from walking to fighting, swimming, pushing boats, or anything that the film is about. All right, the days were long and cold, that's what I can say. It was muddy, we wore makeup full of blood, mud, it was blistering cold. The call time would be 2:30, I think. I think it could have been as early as 2:30, but mostly it was like 3:30 a.m. So we had to get there in the first place. Then we take the coach. It was 1 hour drive. We had to go through makeup, through costumes, and some of the guys also through prosthetics team. We would wrap about 5-6 p.m. Sometimes even later, but obviously we had to go again through the costumes. So 9 p.m. you go to sleep straight away. Sometimes don't care about the makeup because you're gonna have it done the next day again, sleeping possibly like 2, 3, 4, 5. That was 5 hours was a luxury. That was a hardship that we had to fight for, but it also was the sense of brotherhood. I mean, the cold, the conditions, the harsh weather conditions was something that gave us together, all the background artists, the crew, a sense of brotherhood, which we keep on going. It's actually impossible to go on set anywhere, especially in Scotland, and not to see a known face from outlooking right now. To become a background artist, you have to have certain qualities. You have to be available and you have to be patient. But at the end, it's also great fun and great privilege, especially if you end up being in a film like Outlooking.